Oh, wait, oh, that's a problem! What was Dreadbear doing here?